So ABC is right there. CDA is right there. So opposite angles are congruent in a parallelogram, right? So that's the parallelogram we're asking to use. So yellow is equal to green. So 7x minus 26 equals 6x minus 7. I'm going to solve that for x. So I get 19 for x. Now I gotta see what angle it wants to know. It wants to know CDA. CDA is the yellow angle. So I need to plug it back into the yellow angle. So 7 times 19 minus 26 on the y. 7 times 19 minus 26, which I actually just didn't make calculator, is 107.